People turn to the tarot for answers. But I submit that the tarot does not supply the answers. It asks the questions that we're not ready to face. And by confronting and considering those questions with depth of thought and feeling, we arrive at our own answers. It's a bit like GPS, a guidance system to help us find our way, but in order to do that, we need to have some sense of our destination. Where is it that we want to go?